here I am again shooting today, a body paint event, downtown Jacksonville. And you got all these lovely people that got painted today. I'm going to let them introduce themselves and tell you all the information and everything so you can follow them and follow their sites and all the good stuff there. And here's the very first model right here.
Hi, Christian Lacey. My Facebook is Christian Lacey.
Are you on Instagram?
My Instagram is Elizabeth Ann 2000.
Okay. Okay, here I am with the second model that's been painted. This is Katie. And Katie's all about her assets. Her assets wherever she wants it to. So I'm gonna put Katie's information on here so y'all can follow Katie. It's gonna be right there. Pause the video right now. You'll see Katie's Facebook and then hit play and then pause it again. You see her Instagram. Say hi, Katie. So y'all follow Katie. She's cool. And I've been trying to get her to shoot, but I can't get this girl out of the house for nothing. You know what I'm saying? And you know I'll be trying. I'll be trying. Yeah. She does a lot of body paint events. So whenever she's painted, she's like okay with it. And y'all can't tell, but if you look closely, pause the video and look closely, she kind of naked, just other than the paint.
She has the mouth for herself.
Okay. She's kind of unclothed.
I got panties on.
Other than the paint. But yeah, I didn't say you were fully. I said kind of.
Yes.
I said kind of. So that don't mean like I say nothing perverted or nothing like that. I said kind of. Kind of. See, and she always gives me a hard time. And she touches me.
You like it.
You know, clearly, you know, I ain't gonna touch her because I'll catch a case. And you know, to put a brother in jail like that fast, she'll be right here chilling. I'll be locked up in the jail down the street. And she'll be like, shouldn't have touched me. So, look. See, I got 6 inches away? I ain't going over there. All right, I'm going to put Katie's information on the screen. Yeah, follow her. Check her out. She's good peeps. All right, I'll show you the third model coming up soon. Now, here's the final model, Susan, right there. I'll find it from y'all, and I'll put it right there so y'all can follow her on Snapchat. But, see, this is how she looked, though. She, like, all dead and everything. These girls are all about booty today. I don't even know what's going on with them. And they just ass out. They just like, look at my ass. And I'm like, the paint looks amazing. And they're like, nah, buddy, look at my ass. I've been doing squats for 3 years just for this day. And I'm like, and you know me, I'm talking about, nah, I can't look that direction. They're trying to get me killed, something like that. You know what I'm saying? You'll be like, nah, I ain't looking. But she is zombified, and when y'all follow my Facebook and Instagram, y'all see the pictures. So those links will be right there. So if you look right there, that link right there, pause it, that link right there. For the pictures from today's event, y'all see them right there in that link. And remember to hit that like button. Remember to come check out my work. And